Hey, did you hear about that Jim Davis guy?
The one who's running against Mayor Mark Smith?
The guy who moved his family out of town years ago and then moved back to Bayonne just so he could run for mayor?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I heard all about him.
Well, get this. I just found out that Davis didn't even bother to vote for like 20 years.
He didn't vote for 20 years? And now he's running for mayor? Oh, give me a break.
I know.
Jim Davis. He abandoned Bayonne and didn't vote for 20 years. He's the wrong choice for mayor.